Okay, now that the forks and everything are removed, this is notchy as hell. So notchy, you can barely move that. That bearing has collapsed. When this is on the ground, raised up with the forks and wheel on, not a thing. So it's that lower bearing is rooted. Ring. Okay, no cracks, that's good.